listen up. You just got the job. You are now the captain of that ship, and you're sailing tomorrow.
I presume I have no choice?
You presume correctly. No choice.
It's all in order. You may go ahead and load.
Go! Load her up!
Didn't think those two would notice anything.
Sir?
Yeah, just put that in my cabin.
Take her away!
The men are ready, boss.
Then get them started. The captain, I want you to stay close to him. And then get rid of him once you're safely out at sea.
That's no problem. The hard part is getting out of the harbor here in Amsterdam. After that, I'll do all right without him. It's a piece of cake.
My associates in the States will give you a new captain in New York.
Time to take care of business, Diesel.
Then let's go do it.
No! Huh? Everybody, get up! Get him!
Huh? Well. The whole gang's here.
This time, Lupin isn't around to save you, Captain. Get rid of him! One of these days, I gotta find out how he does that. We got him trapped! At least we know he's in the cabin. Go to it!
Yeah, who's there?
Seems that our captain decided to take a midnight swim. He'll be proud of us, Diesel. We've done a good job for him.
Yeah. You think maybe he'll give me a couple of crates of sardines if I ask him? Huh?
And now that the captain is out of the way,
it's Lupin's turn to play.
A signal. Anyway, it was time to hit the sack.
You hear that funny noise, Gila?
Yeah, so? It's only the loading winch.
The loading winch? It's Lupin! Lupin!
He's gonna dump the load!
Well, don't just stand there! Go and get him! Everybody, wake up! Lupin's on board!
here.
I can't. He broke the winch.
These look small. How about we throw them back in?
No! Why aren't you doing something? No!
You're damaging Mr. Cart's goods. He's not going to like that.
The sardines!
Tell me when it's over!
How did it go, boss?
You know Karskonya, always up to something fishy.
I didn't know you were such an outdoorsman. Maybe one day we can go fishing. Signed, your friend Lupin.
Oh, Lupin! This isn't over!
Sorry to ask this during this very troubling time for you, but you will be covering our loss.
Why, of course, Mr. Mascarpone. Of course I will.
Good, good.
I'm glad to see the coast of France again, Sergeant. Personally, I prefer my camembert to their tulips.
Yeah. I just wish that we would have been able to get that mafia money and caught Lupin.
I guess us being in Amsterdam just scared him. Who knows where he is at this very minute?
Don't worry, Inspector. You'll probably catch him next time.
It appears that your theory was right, Professor. Why don't the three of us go and have lunch to celebrate?
Good idea, but as long as we don't have sardines.